How long has he been in the nursing home?
Approximately 10 years.
He was having seizures, and my mother couldn't handle him at home. Of course it affected me greatly, because he was always, you know, fun-loving, singing, you know, every occasion he would come out with a song, no matter where he was. I remember as a child, he used to walk us down the street, me and my brother, and he would stop and do singing in the lane. He would have us jumping and swinging around poles. He was, you know, he was good. He was always into music.